It's been said that all truth passes through three stages. The first stage being denial, the second stage being violent opposition, and the third stage being widespread acceptance as common knowledge.
Y'all, secret society, like the Masons or the government. Fuck the president, your status is irrelevant. Cause I'm heaven sent, like an archangel. I'm carrying trumpets, looking for an angle. In secret warfare, we be some scientists. They spit their lies, but we never even buying this. So they try to diss, like they did the Panthers. They try to save Paul, Molly died from cancer. We need some answers, we left with more questions. Who killed Kennedy, Tupac, and all the rest, kid? I'm double-fisted, my shoddy and my wisdom. I'm spitting knowledge, God affect their whole system. My mom's died young, she was only 29. From liver cancer, now I'm trying to free my mind. I'm never eating swine, because it's filthy. I try to teach my seeds, they label me as guilty.
One group of people will absolutely deny that what they're seeing could possibly be true. The second group of people will be violently opposed to this kind of information being released, and they'll do everything that they can to discredit the messenger rather than pay attention to the message. And yet there will probably be a third group of people that say, I'm not surprised, I knew it all along.
Now I'm cameled up, niggas don't give a fuck. They secret warfare, now we just getting bucked. We never getting up when we getting knocked down. We getting ridiculed, brothers getting locked down. We got a clock down, knowledge of ourself, kid. But some cats, man, they still being selfish. Each one to teach one, so the saying goes. We still killing guards and still playing hoes. So I'm spraying those who never wanna listen. To all you house niggas, get up out the kitchen. Then you're free of mind, then you're free of nine. You start blasting back and start feeling fine. We just killing time till Armageddon. This is hell on earth, these devils live in heaven. So where's my brethren, you niggas need to stand up. It gets tough when the pigs say put your hands up. You in handcuffs, a ward of the state, kid. Trying to stay alive but still getting raped. It's all a playing guard, this shit is up to you. To take a stand guard and see corruption through.
One group of people will absolutely deny that what they're seeing could possibly be true. The second group of people will be violently opposed to this kind of information being released, and they'll do everything that they can to discredit the messenger rather than pay attention to the message. And yet there will probably be a third group of people that say, I'm not surprised, I knew it all.
Yo, the clock is ticking, time is just running out. These politicians, man, they just run their mouth. We should run them out, it's revolution. But we selling out, no retribution, no evolution. We going backwards, I'm just a savage, spitting all these black words. It's my rhetoric, cause I'm a heretic. Some say vagabond, some say derelict. I'm just a half-breed, part indigenous. I'm wearing black, kid remaining inconspicuous. It's ridiculous how they manipulate. They use the media to keep us feeling hate. Out of fellow man, will we ever make it, kid? I'ma take a stand, they never gonna take me, kid. Or ever break me, kid, or who I creep with. I'm just a rebel who knows all these secrets.
One group of people will absolutely deny that what they're seeing could possibly be true. The second group of people will be violently opposed to this kind of information being released, and they'll do everything that they can to discredit the messenger rather than pay attention to the message. And yet there will probably be a third group of people that say, I'm not surprised, I knew it all along.